Lieutenant Detmer, status report.
Captain, we're here. Federation headquarters. Must be some kind of distortion field.
It is a security measure designed to mask their location, but they are expecting us. You may proceed.
Aye, sir.
Fascinating. The distortion field seems to be sustained by the collective energy of every ship within it.
Detecting neutronium alloy fibers, those used to be theoretical.
Some of these hulls are organic. Some are completely comprised of holographic containment walls.
Is that a new constitution? I bet it can sleep a crew of 1,000. No. 2,000!
Detached nacelles? Where do they even put the warp core?
Must be a scout. I wonder what its range is like.
That's a flying rainforest.
USS Voyager. Oh, Jay, that's 10 generations of evolution?
11. Love to hear those stories.
Mr. Bryce, hail Federation headquarters. And tell them the USS Discovery is reporting for duty.
Aye, sir. Hailing now.
Sir, they're scanning us.
Though, as expected, they require a moment to process the arrival of a 1,000-year-old ship.
Captain, I no longer have control.
On comm, sir. They'll be docking us remotely and request that the captain, first officer, and Tall prepare to be beamed over from here.
Their scans must be advanced enough to pick up her symbiont.
They're ready, sir.
Lieutenant Nilsson, the con is yours.